What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing my CVS haul for the week. You guys, it is super late. It is Thursday evening when I'm filming this. But number one, there was not a lot of deals this week to begin with. And I actually did my haul on Tuesday, which was Christmas Eve. But there is some updates that happened with my deal. And some things that I just didn't mention the first time around, because I did film my haul right after I had finished shopping. And I didn't want to confuse you guys. There was like a lot of stuff going on in that video. So I just decided to completely refilm it. And there is still honestly plenty of time for you guys to do these deals if you have not already. I know a lot of us are taking advantage of the spend 30, get 10, which is what I did. There is also the Jola Cosmetics deal, which I did not choose to do this week. Please stop. But other than that, I don't think there was anything else that I really wanted to do. There is a spend 20, get 5 deal on paper products as well. But honestly, this was totally enough for us at the moment. And I'm going to wait until next week, because next week is a much better week. Okay, stop. Back up. Thank you. So, let's get into the haul. It's very, very small, like I said. But a really good transaction. Some things that I don't normally, or I haven't normally couponed for, so I'm excited about that. So, first things first, I grabbed the Bounce dryer sheets. Now, this is the big 240-count, box. Stay on this side, Mama. And so, this is included in the deal. It is $12.29, as well as Tide. And there's one other thing. The Tide Pods are not in... Back up, Mommy. The Tide Pods are not included. They are in a separate deal. So I know some people really like the pods. I do. But they are not included. So Tide, Bounce, I believe Downy was also one of them too. Like the big bottle of Downy is $12.29. And so I decided to do the Bounce for two reasons. So number one, we actually need it. I do not have dryer sheets in my stockpile, like, at all, so this is something that we are going to use. And also, this had a $2 coupon attached to it. Now, it was a Bounce and Downy coupon, so if you want to get the Downy instead, you can do that, because the Tide only had a $1 off coupon. So, I just decided that this was a better deal. I also had a 3 off of 12 laundry care CRT, and it came off just fine because I did spend $12 in laundry. Let's not do that, Mommy. Thank you. So I went ahead and I grabbed that. And then the next thing I grabbed were the pull-ups. So, mini. So, again, I decided to do the pull-ups for, I guess we'll say two reasons. Stop, baby. Two reasons. Number one, there was a $1.50 off coupon on their website. Now if you do need diapers, you can go to, the Huggies website and print a $1 off coupon from them. But, we are trying to get her potty trained, so, pull-ups are a better idea for us. And then also, in my Fetch Rewards account, I know that Fetch kind of varies a little bit. I know there's a lot of deals that people talk about that I don't have, so you might not even have this, but I did have a 3,000 point bonus when I bought the pull-ups, so that's basically like $3. So, yes, baby. So, I decided to go ahead and do that for those reasons. So, these are actually more expensive than the Huggies. So, the Huggies and the pull-ups are all included in a buy one, get one 50% off, and they are part of the spend 30, get 10. So definitely a pretty good deal. The diapers at my store are $12.29 or $12.99. No, I'm pretty sure they're $12.99. And then these are $13.49. So that is something I did not realize in my haul, that these were more expensive. Now, it only added a $1 to my out-of-pocket, but it was something that I did not expect, so it did throw me off just a little bit, but when I looked at my receipt, I realized that's what it was. So, like I said, if you do not need pull-ups, It's definitely cheaper to go with the diapers, but we are actually going to use these. I would prefer not to get her diapers because then it's going to take us longer to potty train her. So I got a package of pull-ups. And then this is something that was also an update to my... Ow! An update to my deal. So also included in the Spend 30, Get 10 is the Scott toilet paper, which is $5.49. The Viva paper towels and the Scott toilet paper, which is $7.99. So I was originally going to do the Scott toilet paper for $5.49 because with the Huggies or the pull-ups and the bounce, I was only about like $5 or $6 shy of $30. So it would have been just fine. However, I had a 2 off of 8 paper CRT that was going to expire on Christmas Day. So I just went ahead and grabbed the Viva because I figured that it was a better deal with that 2 off of 8. Or actually, let's backtrack. My store was out of Viva on Christmas Eve. So I did the Scott toilet paper, which is still $7.99. And I used that $2 off coupon or CRT. And then in your app, there is a 50 cent off coupon for Viva and also for Scott toilet paper. So you can do either one. But like I said, my store was out of stock. I was not going to drive to other stores. I did not want my CRT to expire. So I went ahead and did the deal. So your mileage might vary on whether your store is going to allow you to do this or not. But today, I actually went into my store. I believe they got a truck today, I'm assuming. I don't think they got it yesterday, but I could be wrong. And they had Viva. So I grabbed the Viva and I asked if I could just switch it out because it's the same price, it's on the same promotion, like they're not losing money or anything like that. I still would have used a 50 cent off coupon, I still would have used my CRT, like everything literally would have been the same, it's just two different products. So my manager did just let me evenly swap them out because we don't need toilet paper, we really do need paper towels. So I wanted to at least give it a shot. Now if they tell you no, not a big deal. Like I said, the out-of-pocket is still the same. Everything is literally the same. I just needed toilet paper, or I needed paper towels versus toilet paper. So that is something that I did today. So in total, I had the Viva, the pull-ups, and the bounce. So my total was a little over $30 because, like I said, I didn't calculate that the pull-ups were going to be $13.49. So I was right about $31. I used the 2 off of 8 CRT and a 50 cent off coupon for Viva. I used a $1.50 off coupon for the pull-ups, and I had a 3 off of 15 baby CRT. So I used those two. And then with the bounce, the $2 off digital, and a 3 off of 12 laundry CRT. So everything came off perfectly fine. I was shocked that I had no issues, but nothing went wrong. Everything came off right. Like I said, the only thing I was thrown off of is in my breakdown, after all my coupons, I should have paid $20.77 out of pocket, but I ended up spending $21. So I was a little confused because I gave him a $20 in extra bucks. So my total should have been like zero or just change because we don't pay for taxes if like our coupons cover it or the extra bucks cover it. So when he told me my total was a dollar and change, I was like, oh, okay. So of course I paid because it's just a dollar. And that's when I noticed that the pull-ups were $13.49 and not the $12 that I had calculated. So that was literally the only thing that like threw me off. But everything else was fine. I got a $10 extra buck back, and I submitted my receipt to Fetch Rewards, and it did not catch the 3,000 points. So I did submit a ticket, and the thing that I noticed is that they respond a lot faster, and it is a lot easier for them, obviously, if you send them a picture of your receipt. And I don't think I sent them a screenshot of the bonus that I had, but I sent them a picture of my receipt, and I just said, you know, I bought the pull-ups, my app says I have 3,000 points, and it's not attaching. So they just went ahead and added it, so that's $3. So in total, I got back $13. So that made my final out of pocket, about $9 for everything, or about $2.90 a piece, which is a lot higher than I'm used to spending on these things, but for what they are, it's a really good deal. Like $2 and some change for Viva, and also pull-ups. Honestly, my rule with like diapers and pull-ups, and honestly even like the paper products too, is that if it's if it beats the store like generic price, like if I were to go buy Walmart overnight diapers or whatever you want to call them, training pants, overnight diapers, training pants, they're like $4 to $6, so half the price of the generic brand, and I got the name brand. So in that, in my opinion, that's a great deal. And also for paper products, we just don't get paper products very cheap. Paper towels is actually something that I have been paying full price for, and even at my local HEB, I only get like 3 rolls, I think, for like $2 or $3. So I got double what I usually pay out of pocket for with no coupons. So I thought this was a really good deal. I am excited for next week because the deals are going to be a lot better. So I'm excited for that. But thank you guys so much for watching this haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have questions or anything like that, leave them in the comment section below. And I'll talk to you guys later.
Bye.